What is the best supportive surface to use art resin with? I like to use art resin on wood supports because they're nice and sturdy. If you have a big piece that's on a stretched canvas, it can sag in the middle and that causes all sorts of problems. If you do happen to have a piece on canvas, you can support it in the back with big pieces of cardboard or wood and you'll be fine. So choose wisely, and the sturdier the better.